Actually, I used Meat Church Holy Voodoo on my strip sirloin. I'll get the word right. And tomorrow still is the brisket for my own cow.